Prime Minister Narendra Modi wished Japan Prime Minister Yoshihide Suga ahead of Tokyo Games opening ceremony today. Navjot Singh Sidhu assumed charge as Punjab Congress President in presence of Chief Minister Amrinder Singh today. Sidhu and Singh have been at loggerheads with each other for some time. Just hours ahead of taking charge of the state Congress chief, Sidhu met CM Singh at the Punjab Bhavan. The Met Department has predicted heavy to very heavy rain for Mumbai, its suburbs and other parts of Maharashtra with the possibility of extremely heavy rains at isolated places. Yesterday, Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray held an emergency meeting to take stock of the flood situation. He asked the disaster management units and concerned departments to stay alert and start rescue operations. PM Modi also assured all possible help from centre to mitigate the situation. After the success of Toffee and Pinny, author-filmmaker Tahira Kashyap Khurana unveiled her third short film titled Quarantine Crush as a part of Netflix's anthology series Feels Like Ish, which released today. Sharing some BTS pictures from the sets of the project, Tahira penned a heartwarming post to express her gratitude to the entire team. Shikhar Dhawan does the Thai 5 as he won the toss against Sri Lanka and opted to bat first at R. Premadasa Stadium in Colombo. India makes a lot of changes and even hands 5 debut caps. Sanju Samson, Nitish Rana, Chetan Sakaria, K. Govardhan, Rahul Chahar, all of them have been handed debut caps. This is the first time 5 debutants are making their debut since 1980.